Hello, I'm Shomajit Ghosh, founder of WealthApp Solution. After two decades of wealth management and working in different banks, I started my company WealthApp Solution in the year 2014. WealthApp Solution is a full-service financial planning firm. Now, what is financial planning? Financial planning is a way to sit with our clients and note down all their investment, insurance, and their current finances, which also includes their goals. What are they saving for? Why are they investing? And dependent on their goals and their current financial situation, we try to devise a plan. So what we do through our six-step financial planning process is to A, gather information from our clients about their finances, analyze those information, then we present a plan. This plan is generally spoken to a client over couple of meetings so that we can actually devise a plan which suits the client's personal customized requirement. Then we take an action, which is buying and going with the advice that we have given him. And then what we do is through our app and through our website, our clients can actually see their portfolio, even some part of their investments which are not invested through us. Like if they have a bank fixed deposits or a life insurance policy, our portfolio, while representing his mutual fund investments, can also represent his investments in bank deposits and his insurance policies. So he gets to see his entire investments in sort of one page or one click on their computer. And lastly, what is most important is to review, is to every 6 months or every 1 year meet the client and understand how his financial requirements have changed and how our portfolios have performed, so that we can sort of rejig the portfolio and sort of move on to meet their financial goals. Now, how much does this cost? For financial planning, there are a couple of models. As far as WealthApp Solution is concerned, we do not charge to make the first financial plan for you. So I would request all our clients, as well as clients of our NRIs, can approach us and at least do a good financial plan for yourself. Now, when we advise you to invest or buy certain bonds or products, we make brokerages from these mutual funds or these bonds. So generally, our fees are the brokerages that we earn from your investment products, which is generally less than 1% of the money that you have invested through us. So that is the long and short of what we do as a financial planner. We try to be with our clients for his life and beyond. So right from understanding his finances, his investment, his insurance, his medical insurance needs of the family, his requirement of term insurance, to loans, we actually try to simplify your finances and try to keep it and bring everything together in a understandable one-pager format. So I would request you to reach out to all my team members. You can always find us on www.wealthapponline.com. We also have an app. So please reach out to us. We are present in Delhi, where we started. We are present in Kolkata, Bangalore, and Hyderabad. And for all our NRI clients, please reach out to us over all technological medium and feel financially free. Thank you.